Well, more than 4 million people have enrolled in President Biden's new savings plan. The repayment plan promises to lower monthly bills as student loan payments are set to resume in October after a years-long pandemic-related pause. SAVE stands for Saving on a Valuable Education. It's available to most people with federal student loans and can provide significant relief to borrowers who are struggling to pay off student debt.